someone critiquing and saying, you know, something was white supreme pizza.
White chocolate. Cancel culture. No, dude. Ban white chocolate. It's fucked.
Bad white chocolates.
It's an entitled chocolate.
You know, no more supreme pizza for you.
Oh, but no yeah, more supreme pizza.
It did a reverse search on the AI for the news article, and it basically said that it was 100% written by AI. No, human didn't write that. I did.
But that doesn't mean the news was fake.
No, it just means it was written by AI, yeah, not by the author. Yeah. He was the one who put in the, write me an essay on how chairs are white supreme pizza. And, you know, it turns out that they are, because they're only designed for people between 5'8" and 6 foot. So everyone in between there can't use the chair. So really it's...
Hang on. The chair and the pizza.
It's created bias. It's built with bias, because it only fits a certain person. It doesn't fit little people.
It's a big chair.
It's not inclusive.
Are chairs all like this? It
depends.
When you think about chairs,
I've seen little chairs. I've seen big chairs too. But if you go to a restaurant, yeah, that's normally
they're all the same size.
They're all the same size.
It's not very diverse, is it? The chairs.
No. Not diverse amount of chairs. No. And diverse amount of cutlery. Have you noticed the cutlery's all one size?
I've got small hands all of a sudden. I'm being harassed.
Uncatered for, you know, denied my enjoyment due to
the large
dissatisfaction
fork.
Of having large fork and large knife.
So if I don't have hands and I go to a restaurant,
you know.
Would it be considered
what
if you went to a restaurant with no hands? It's sort of a fancy one. So you just had to put your mouth on the plate. Would it be considered impolite?
Well, this is the question. Wouldn't they have some sort of attachment?
You'd expect a restaurant to have an attachment for people with no hands to eat soup.
You know.
I mean, what's
the cater for all the diversity, you know?
Sorry, sir, you're not welcome at our restaurant.
That's it.
It's only for people.
At least two hands to come in here.
Two hands. Only two hands allowed. Do you know it's a
Don't you vilify me because of my lack of hands?
I also eat soup.
I use a straw.
We only have paper straws. Silver. Oh, no, actually, if you went to a fancy restaurant with silverware and you needed a straw, you'd expect a silver straw, wouldn't you? I mean, you've gone to a fancy restaurant to have soup with no hands. And then you're just like, I don't want a paper straw. All my friends have got silverware. Where the fuck is mine? Yes. Flip the table with your head. Get stuck under
there. Exclusive for the people with no hands. Silver straw is available. They should have that at the front of their restaurant. We cater for all, including those with no hands. Silver straws will be provided.
Oh, I would attend.